normally in our worst moment of the game, we concede goals. This time now, we had these last 10 or 15 minutes where they had more control and we were maybe almost collapsing, almost, but we didn't. And you need to cope with the difficult moments of the game, like you did. If there is one guy that is not ready to make an extra effort, even if you are tired, even if you lost the ball, even if something happened, you need to make that team that is capable of cope with a difficult moment. And let's try to kill the game. Let's try to score and kill the game. If you don't score, if the ball is not coming, we don't concede. If the difficult moment comes, you cope with the difficult moment. Come on.
As the players return to the dressing room, Eric Dier's attention is drawn to the stands.
Eric Dier going into the crowd. We don't know what's happened.
Eric Dier seemed very, very upset.
You see the images of Dier?
No, what's happened?
He went into the stand.
Yeah. I was just there, I saw a massive scuff. Yeah. They were like, it was cuff open, I was like Eric in the middle.
Is he okay?
So I was looking for my brother in the stand, and there was a guy a couple of rows in front of my brother, and he was going like this.
Fuck you, shit.
Like this, you know?
Tottenham fan.
Yeah. Like two rows below my brother. That's where my mother sits, you know? That's where my sister sits, you know? Everyone's family sits, and our parents have to stand there and have someone two rows in front of you calling you a fucking son of a bitch and a prick and shit and this, and you think it's okay.
I think Eric Dier did something that we professionals, we cannot do. But in these circumstances, I think every one of us would do. At the same time, I have to say that our fans, they were fantastic with the team. They felt the effort, they felt the difficulties, and Michel is not going to be upset with me by saying this because he's such an incredible guy and such an experienced boy. Of course, it's a Michel mistake. We cannot run away from this, but we are all together. The boys, they did everything they could. I think they deserve to win the game. Penalties is penalties. Credit for them, they score, and congratulations.
Did the club take disciplinary action against Eric Dier?
If the club does that, I will not agree.
Thank you, guys.
But he did wrong.